Mr. Regal.
Oh, Mr. Coachman. How the devil are you?
I'm doing great. Thank you very much. I appreciate you stopping by and making yourself comfortable. I just want to thank you face to face for taking over for me last week while I was away. I really thought you did a fantastic job.
No problem, dear boy. Do you know, you wouldn't believe the amount of compliments I got about running the show.
No kidding.
People said it was a breath of fresh air.
Really?
Yes. And that old routine you pulled tonight with Lashley, find a partner. Very effective. Very effective, dear boy.
Thank you very much. Appreciate it.
Not very creative, but very effective.
Again, thank you. But now that I am back to work, I feel like it's my duty to inform you that you will have a one-on-one match tonight. It will be you one-on-one against the Sandman.
The Sandman. That beer-swilling, cane-swinging maniac.
I know, it's not very creative, but I think for entertainment's sake, I think it's going to be very, very effective. Good luck.
Thank you.
My king, you look distressed. What's the matter?
I'll tell you what's the matter, my queen.
Booker! Super Crazy's been taken care of. Means that there's just one small piece of business to attend to. Bobby Lashley. Now last week we were made to look like fools.
No! You were made to look like a fool. I, King Booker, was robbed. And it matters not if Bobby Lashley finds a partner tonight. There is only one king in the WWE. And he, and by proxy you, will be victorious tonight.
King Booker, tell it like it is. There's William Regal, the acting general manager last week, awarded a match by John the Coachman this week against the Sandman. And the King and I have been joined by Carlito, who had the distinction of meeting the Sandman here last week on Raw.
Yes, and I beat him until he pulled out that damn stick of his. Oh. That's all he's got.
What about when he spit that stinking beer in your face? How could you take that?
I didn't. I was going to beat the hell out of him.
Oh, no, I think he's... Here he comes again!
Philadelphia, Pennsylvania!
Watch your back, Carlito. He can come from anywhere.
I can see him right here. I don't even know.
The beer swilling, cane swinging, ECW original.
My God, please.
All right, Miami, it's the home of mojitos, hot girls, and one out-of-work spy who can turn your cell phone into a bug in about 3 minutes. Don't miss what the Chicago Tribune calls a must-see summer series. Burn Notice, it's next on USA.
You know, Calito's from Miami.
Oh, I know that.
Yes, what a wonderful place. Will he hurry up and get in the ring? What's going on here? Come on, please.
Well, he's already...
Honestly.
He's already beat himself bloody with that beer can.
Why is he drinking before he has a match?
Man that used to work
you
in the...
You better not come this way.
In the construction business.
You better not.
Climbing those beams and those skyscrapers.
Will you get into that ring? Go ahead, hit me.
No, don't ask him to hit you. He will.
He won't hit me.
He swings that cane
like... Get him, Calito.
Like Travis Hafner. He'll take it to the fences. As you well found out last week, Carlito. Even though you won the match.
Oh, look out here.
I did. Exactly, I did win the match.
And William Regal, who did an excellent job last week as acting general manager, being rewarded for it by John the Coachman, the general manager.
I don't know if this is a reward or not. Even William Regal referred to the Sandman as a beer-swilling, cane-swinging maniac.
That's what he is.
Regal very aggressive. The left hand or the knees, the right, the left hand. And now Regal going for the cover. Regal coming out, burning. And taking a right to the brawling Sandman.
Is he drunk already? Look at him.
Oh, he's drunk.
Thinks it's happy hour.
But neither one of you know that he's drunk.
Look at him. What do you mean?
Staggering around, falling down.
Yeah, he's falling down himself.
I think William Regal had something to do with Sandman going down. And there's a cover again. Regal with his knees and his elbows.
That's the only way you recognize Sandman when he's laying down.
Exactly.
Sandman side headlock, but not for long. Then the knee lift on William Regal. Regal from Blackpool, England.
Why do they cheer him? What do they see in Sandman?
Well, Sandman, an ECW original. And so we get all those hard work.
Where are you going, Carlito? Where are you going?
You're going there.
Look out! What in the world?
Lord, what a shot!
What was that all about?
Suplex!
disqualified. Right,
ladies and gentlemen, your winner by disqualification, William Regal.
I got carried away there. Regal gets tattooed right in the head with a cane after Carlito got a second helping from the Sandman's cane. And the Sandman and his cane getting a rousing ovation here in the Cajun Dome where they like it wild and crazy.
Get out of here, Sandman. Last call. Look at this. Sandman grabbing that cane, put it right across the skull of Carlito, and then did the same thing to William Regal.
Well, it was obvious that Carlito was going to assault the Sandman,
what?
Who just beat Carlito to the punch.
Oh, man.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, when we come back, we will talk to John Cena, who was in Los Angeles earlier tonight on Larry King Live. We will talk to John Cena next.
I got a big question to ask him right off the bat.